I had this blanket through to liberation, and it remained my only spiritual connection to my father.
And we were then issued with concentration camp uniforms and the triangle indicating that we were Jewish.
People were shouting at you, "Have you seen my mother? Have you seen my brother, my sister? Where have you been?" And we suddenly realized that we really haven't got anybody, that here we are, that you have lost everybody. It's undescribable.